Jimmy. Nice try. Nice try.
There you go.
Try the chin pass, Jimmy. Try the chin pass. To the side. To the side. Step through. Gotta keep pushing to the side. Keep going, Jimmy. Keep walking. Knee inside. His legs are open. Tell them. Get Rosie. Tell him to wait 1 minute. Hey, Rosie. Yeah. Can you wait 1 minute so I can get overcoach him?
Good. Go.
Keep him next. Thank you very much. Chris, get your grips. Get your grips, Chris.
Use your knee and slide back, man. Use your knee and slide back. There,
come on, Danny.
Hard, Danny.
Get out of there, Danny. There you go.
Come up. Stop it, slide it.
Good.
Let's get that foot free, Danny.
Arm bar, there you go.
Danny.
That's right, Jimmy. Stand up. Control sleep. Come back up, Jimmy. Come back up. Watch the triangle. Finish the pass, Jimmy, finish the pass. Finish the pass. Come behind, Jimmy, come behind. Get your advantage. There you go. Tight, tight control on top. Ear to ear, tight control on top. Keep that cross lapel. Cross face. There you go. Finish the pass. Finish the pass. Behind, behind. Good. Right foot in, right foot in. There you go. You don't have the points yet. You don't have the points yet. Push that foot. Now put the foot in. Put the foot in. Kick the foot in, Jimmy. Yeah, cross lapel, that's right. It's short time.
Please explain to Vincent Jr., since both of them were on their feet for X amount of time. That's why it was too.
Okay, okay, they got the neutral. They got
right.
The neutral.
Right.
And Luke Ellis, featherweight, 135 to 149. Leading the points in match four. And it's Luke Ellis, featherweight, 135 to 149.